Greetings everyone. My name is Sebin Sunny and I am an assistant professor in the Department of Electronics of Sri Buddhi Institute of Management and Technology situated in the Palakkad district of Kerala. This video is created as a part of Project Athon program conducted by Smart Indians as a part of Gurukul project. So firstly, I would like to thank IBM, Smart Indians and the Gurukul project team for providing me such a wonderful opportunity to study about IBM Cloud and various initiatives of IBM, and also providing a real-time program and also a project. So thanking you for this wonderful opportunity. So this is the student dashboard or the project dashboard provided by Smart Indians. So my task here is to create a real-time weather-based smart sprinkler-based system. And these are the various milestones that I need to complete. So the first milestone is to create an IBM Academic Initiative account. Then I need to configure and connect the online simulator sensors provided in IBM. Then I need to configure the Node-RED and build a web app based on that. And also finally, I need to build a mobile application to communicate with the system. So these are my project documents. So in my project documents, I have mentioned my project as a campus green automation using IBM Cloud, and the task real-time weather-based smart sprinkler-based system. So in my proposed solution, I have created a system in such a way that the system will be monitoring the environment of the plants and trees in real time. So it will be taking the soil moisture, the environment temperature, and all the details using real-time sensors. So this data will be communicated to IBM Cloud and also the web and Android applications. And also weather conditions, present weather conditions of the place of study or place of interest is fetched from an open weather map data using API. Based on the data received, the sprinklers will be automatically operated. Whenever there is some unwanted conditions or whenever there are the environmental conditions are beyond some extreme levels, then there are provisions for alert notifications. These alert notifications are provided on email channels. In order to view the different weather conditions, we have a webband Android application interface. The entire data is stored in a cloud storage provided by IBM for further analysis and processing. And remotely, we can operate the sprinkler and the motors or actuators connected to this by using our webband Android applications. So let me have a walkthrough with the different milestones. So I have created an academic initiative. So this is my academic initiative dashboard. So in this, as a part of the academic initiative, IBM has given usage to IBM Cloud. This is my profile and all the details are present in the IBM part. And the next milestone is to create an account in the IBM Cloud. So using my IBM Academic Initiative, I have created an IBM Cloud account. This is the dashboard of my cloud IBM Cloud account. So on this dashboard, you can see different applications and services I am using. So based on the training provided by IBM, I have experimented with several utilities of several resources of IBM, and I have did some projects based on that. So some services are running based on that. And the next part is to for my project, I need to create an IoT platform. So from the catalog, I have initiated an IoT platform, Internet of Things platform. And this is the dashboard of my Internet of Things platform. So I will log into my account now. So this is my Internet of Things, IBM Watson IoT platform. So on clicking on my device ID, I will be redirected to the page where I can see all the actuators and sensors that I have initialized. So right now, these are the different sensors and actuators that I have made in my account. So now I am going to start the device simulation. So once the device simulator is started, and if you provide appropriate details, we will be getting the simulations running. So right now I am not going, because it may take some time. And the next part is to create a Node-RED flow in order to fetch the sensor data and also to fetch the weather data from the weather API. So I have made a part to fetch data from the simulated sensors, and temperature, soil moisture, humidity will be generated, or this type of sensors are simulated from IBM, and the data will be communicated to the message payload and also the cloud part and also to a web and mobile interface. So let me walk through to the web interface. So just this is my web interface created as a part of Node-RED. So in the Node-RED, we have also provided a provision to fetch data from the Open Weather Map API. So it will be getting data from the API every 5 minutes, and based on this data, the probability of rain will be monitored. And whenever there is snow, when there is probability of rain, it will be intimated to the user through Gmail. So here I have given idc@cement.ac.in as the notification channel. So from my account, email from the Node-RED account, email will be sent to this IEDC warning that there will be probability of rain or not. And also whenever the soil moisture is below a particular limit, then also an emergency warning will be intimated to the user. So now let us, these are the different blocks that I have made to communicate with the mobile application and all. So now I will have a look onto the web application. So these are the different sensor data generated. So the temperature, soil moisture and humidity is simulated and will be providing random values in between 0 and 100. So on the right side, we can see motor on off options. So when we click motor on command, it will be communicated to the actuator present in the IoT platform. Whenever the motor off is pressed, an off command will be communicated to the actuator. So on the left side, we can see the data. There are different options here. So in the weather data, we can see the weather data communicated to the Node-RED platform, and these values will be stored into a cloud also. So these are the different parameters that I am fetching from the Open Weather API: humidity, pressure, precipitation, probability and temperature. So these data will be communicated from the Open Weather API. And this is my IBM Node-RED instance. This is the IoT Watson platform, Watson IoT platform, IBM Watson IoT platform. Again, this is the platform which all the instances can be monitored. So this is my services page. And these are the different warnings that I have received. So whenever there is no rain, the probability of rain is less than 30%. The application will be intimating to turn on the motor. And the mobile application part, I have made the mobile application part using MIT App Inventor. So the application is having two screens. In the first screen, there is a welcome part. And in the second screen, there will be some data provided. So these are the different blocks that I have made for creating the application. So all the weather parameters will be fetched to my application using HTTP request, and also the actuators can be controlled using my application. So these are my mobile application parts, and also these are the separate different screenshots which I have taken of each and every platform, IoT web platform. This is the virtual IBM online simulator that I have used in the initial stages, and later I have configured a simulator inside the IBM Watson platform and created all the required sensors, and the values are given to the Node-RED platform. This is the Node-RED flow, and this is a sample of the data received from the weather API. And here you can see the debug, the different datas receiving from the weather application and weather API, and also the simulation as simulated sensors. This is the web app screenshot, the actuator part screenshot, and these are the different Android application interfaces that I have created, the welcome screen and different screens to fetch data at different levels. So this is my project, which is created as a part of Projectathon program. So once again, I am thanking all the team and also IBM for providing me such a wonderful opportunity to participate in this. Thank you.